Financially, this is a wonderful period for gains, for investment, for study, for learning the art of wealth growth. You can build your position and possessions. A good period for negotiation, discussion, contractual matters, conferences, meetings, interviews, regional travel, and anything that has to do with Googling your interests. A lucky time for home, family, domestic matters, property matters, in-house affairs, and visitors and auspicious occasions. A great period for children activities, love life, social events, parties, outings, sporting events, and having a great time with old and new friendship. A problem time where your health could be on the decline, a lot of pressure, and easy to suffer from fatigue and down energy. So you need more space and time for rest and recuperation. A good period for partnership, joint venture, collaboration, mutual interest, and union. This is an excellent time where you'll be getting a lot of supporting people and win-win situation for your interests. A good period for reshuffle, reorganization, private matters, loans, credit, mutual development, and tapping on new resources. Bankers could be very useful, helpful, so will your financial supporters. A lucky period for overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with those in power, in authority, and in influence. They could be of the best help to you. A troubled time in your career, your ambition, work matters, future development. Things could set back and will need more workings. A troubled time in group activities where you could be wanting to break away from certain people or group. This is a time you should not take risks or gamble. As well as at this period, there could be a lot of gossips and wrong information. At this period, some things could come to an end, either your relationship or with people from the past, and some situations just come to an end as though they have passed their due date of potency. So during this period, it would be best for you to stay in your retreat and keep in your quiet zone for a while. A good time for starting new interests, new activities, new challenge, and personally, it would be a very vibrant period for you, where you can move onward, forward, and upward. You could be doing things that you like most and had not had the chance in the past. So this is the time. Follow your dreams.